Hello everyone, it is Melody Shagen, and today I'm here with my sister, Kyla, and my boyfriend, Maverick, who are in the car. And today is the day we finally have to move into our brand new house. So yes, we bought a home on Playmobil Lane, and we are so excited to move in. We purchased the house right there, and we are so excited to move in. Like, we think it would be the perfect house for us. Well, let's get going. Wait! I guess I'm walking. And my sister's moving in, so yes, with us, because she didn't want to live in her apartment anymore, and we didn't want to either, so we're paying the bills three ways. So she's actually kind of like a mortgage helper, since we own our beautiful home. So, yes. If those of you that remember me, I used to be the maid at Suzanne and Darren's house, which was actually the house next door, but they moved and they didn't need me anymore, so now I went into the cake decorating business, and I really enjoy it. Guys, wait for me before you go inside.
We're here.
Guys! Thanks again for letting me move in, Maverick. Anytime. Maverick, do I have to start questioning whose boyfriend here? I hope not. Well then, don't do this. I'm sorry, Melody, I'm sorry. Ugh, it's okay. Okay, let's take a look at our house. I see the house looks nice. Yeah, the driveway is pretty big. I don't think we'll use this basketball net. Like, none of us play basketball. Yeah. Maybe we can go drop it off at wherever the other neighbor's house is. Oh, I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, hello. Oh, hi, you must be our new next door neighbor. Yes, I am. Are you guys moving in today? Yes. What are your names? Oh, and how are you all related? My name's Kyla. I'm Melody, and I'm Maverick. Maverick is my boyfriend, Melody here, and Maverick's my boyfriend, and Kyla is my sister. Oh, so the three of you are moving in together. Yep. Oh, very nice. My name is Rachel Waddell, and I live here with my boyfriend Keith and my two children, Bentley, who is 14, and Michaela, who is 12. But they are at school, and my boyfriend's at work, and I'm in fact heading off to work. Oh, you are? Yeah. Oh, very nice. Yeah. So, it looks like the previous owners left all of their stuff. What should we do with it? Well, since they left everything with the house, I mean, it's up to you what you want to do with it. Do you know of anyone who would want this basketball net that we could just go give it to? Well, I would say my kids, but we already have a basketball net. I'm trying to think. There is the house with the pool, but I don't think the driveway is big enough for a basketball net. You could maybe go find, like, there is that pink house up the street, there's a kid there that loves basketball. Or maybe the mansion. I don't know. One of the mansions. Okay. Yeah. Well, so nice to meet you. Yeah, you too. Bye. Bye. Okay, Kyla, Maverick, are you helping me or what? Yeah, Melody, we're helping. Okay, guys, I'll see if they're home. Oh, look, the neighbor just came out. Hi. Oh, hi. Why? I don't know why those people moving a basketball net. Hi. Would you be interested in this basketball net? We don't need it. Oh, you can't really play basketball. Oh, no, I'm just here because of an accident. In fact, I almost started to get out of this wheelchair. See, I can stand. Come look at it. Ow. Oh yeah, my son would love this, actually. Travis. He would love this basketball net. How much do you want for it? Oh, we're just giving it away. You're giving it away? Yeah, we found it in our new house and don't need it. So, here you go. It just takes up room in our driveway. Enjoy. Yeah, enjoy. Even if you don't want it, you can pass it along to someone else. Oh, thank you. I guess I'll just put it here. Yeah, the kids will be so excited when they get home. Thanks. You're welcome. Ow.
Maybe I could try a bit of wheelchair basketball.
Oh my gosh. Okay, now looking in the yard, I mean, the garden looks like a bunny must have came through. But it looks good, and I think the inside of the house looks good too. Yeah. Maverick, we do not need this. And Melody, this chair looks pretty bad. Yeah, it looks dusty and old and warped. Yeah. And it looks like we've got to take the trash out. Look. Oh my god, so much trash in there. Here, just put all this on the curb. Yeah. That high chair's brand new, guys. We should probably keep it. We don't need to keep it. Are you sure? No. We're not having kids. Melody, I want to be an aunt. Not yet. Like, way too soon to be talking about that. We just bought a house. Let us get settled first, at least, Kyla. My goodness. I mean, the inside of the house looks pretty good. I mean, they pretty much left everything, which surprises me. But I'm glad that we get to decide what we want to do with it, because they were moving to California. Oh, don't need that change table.
I got the suitcases, Melody. Thanks.
Bathroom looks good. I moved the beds over so I could look in the attic here. Oh my god, I don't think it's been cleaned in years. Okay, this is all just silverware. A random teddy and, oh my god, a gun! This random football helmet can go. Maverick! Oh, he can't hear me. Do you want this football Maverick? Football helmet? Sure. Okay. A random photograph in this old dust cloth thing. Okay, well, it's everything except for this. Melody, don't open that. Maverick, why? Just don't. Put it everything back. Okay, well, all that junk on the bed except for that, all those dishes. Okay. There, it looks good. Okay, now what should we do, Maverick? I guess just relax. So much sweeping. Sweep this out. Hello? Oh. Hi there. What's your name? My name's Edward. I live across the street. Ed? Edward. Edward? Edward. Eddie? Edward. Oh, Edward. No! Maverick! Sorry. I'm just calling my family. Are you the new neighbor that just moved in? I have to go to work in a few minutes, because what time is it right now? 1:36, but yeah. Oh, my name's Kyla. Nice to meet you. Kyla? Yeah, like the name Kyle, but la, Kyla. So you live in this beautiful mansion? Yeah, I live in the blue house. Wow, you must have a lot of money if you own that. I wish. We rent it. Rent? Rent. Oh, I see. Kyla, you did not need to call us. Sorry, Maverick, I'm just meeting one of our neighbors. Oh, hello, sir. My name is Melody. My name is Maverick. Nice to meet you guys. I'm Edward, and I live with my wife, who's at work, and my two sons, and they're both at school. My oldest is 17, and my youngest is 13. Wow. Yep, they grow up fast, don't they? They sure do. Well, Edward, it was so nice meeting you. Yeah. Are you guys just doing some clean out? Yep, this is just a few things we didn't want anymore. Very nice. Yeah. Well, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye. I guess he seems like a nice man. Yeah. Hopefully the rest of the neighbors are nice. Oh, the neighborhood's great. You guys will love it. That's good.
Okay. I guess we met our new neighbor. Well, we met two of our neighbors that live next door and across from us, but we don't know who lives in this house yet. I mean, it's bizarre. They must be at work, but their top window's open. And I mean, I can see in, kind of. That's kind of creepy. I know, but oh my gosh. Well, we'll meet them when they get home. I mean, they're probably not home right now, whoever lives there. Yeah. Well, Maverick, I think this is a great new house. I think we're going to like it. Totally. It's so much better than the apartment. Yeah. I mean, when I was working for Suzanne, I kind of lived at her house, and it was a lot nicer than this. But this house is definitely much better than an apartment.
I agree, Melody. I agree. Bye.